Let's head over to Greendale to deliver the post this Monday with Pat and Jess.